for filing a case in a British court to stop his extradition. Meanwhile, an FIA team from Lahore is being rushed to Karachi on Monday to bring the former NIC chairman to Lahore, where two criminal cases are registered against him. Karachi police have arrested a policeman found drunk on the road and still in uniform. Policeman Nazir, also known as Billa, was deployed in the Darakshan police station and belonged